Okay. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Aha! Thank you. Now to cook! Apologies for the wait. Here's your share. Not a bad dish. I've gotten some new stock. Well then, feel free to peruse. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now... Apologies for the wait. Here's your share. I wouldn't mind having that again. Ah, thank you. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Here it is. Please, join me. Not a bad dish. This is all an investment, Ethan. To hunger. It's sure to be a good meal. As you wish. Carry on.
I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Apologies for the wait. Here's your share.
I wouldn't mind having that again. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. You would part with this? No, no, I'm more than happy to purchase it.
One moment, please.
I see. Anything else?
Have a wonderful adventure.
seeking something in particular? You would part with this? No, no, I'm more than happy to purchase it.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploit.
get this door open. Thank you. This must be their den.
What?
not good.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Seeking something in particular? Selection. Pay me no mind.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Naturally. An interesting selection. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Leave this to me. Pay me no mind. Good day. Then.
What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? What the hell? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Demented. Shut your fucking hole! I'm sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An emeronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Shit!
A dead end. Damn it!
What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. Ah, yes, yes. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service.
Pay me no mind. Now, this is something to splurge on. Aha! You no longer need this? Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. You'll be slaughtering things. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Carry on. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Here it is. Please, join me. I wouldn't mind having that again. To hunger. I can hot. Only wait for the next ingredients.